The Heterogeneous Accelerated Compute Cluster here at the University of Illinois is one of the unique clusters that comprises of CPUs, GPUs, and FPGAs.
This program has really helped us to build both the ecosystem for heterogeneous computing and the research and education surrounding using these systems.
A lot of today's technical challenges involve multiple parts working together, and the hack actually allows you to explore how the different parts of the system will interact. Collaboration between academia and industry is critical because it ensures that we're solving real problems that actual people are facing in the world. Collaborating with AMD is great because they make sure we have the resources we need to conduct our research, and they also give us great feedback on a variety of our different projects.
We can talk to the actual engineer who developed that hardware, or people who work with that hardware in the industry, and better understand it so we can effectively do research with the hardware that we're using.
This research, it's a complete open source project, and so far people have downloaded the source code for more than 4,000 times in 2 years.
We have over 60 external researchers and around 20 to 30 researchers within the university who use our resources.
One of our research interests is to make hardware more accessible, easy to use, so that a layman can use AMD's hardware or any other hardware to effectively map their workloads and change the world in some way.